tirelessly for me.
It's been a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break. Here we go again then. Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Just about hear the collective sigh there. They know they got away with one.
Tries to stroke it through.
Now the pass.
He's had a shot!
That was venomous. Fine defending there. Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Over the line.
So still just a goal between them.
Balls out on the left now. Passes it through.
Whistle's gone. That for offside?
Yes, it is.
May have been caught offside, but they aren't going to give up on that type of run. They only need to get it right once, and it's all about the timing now.
Looks like a good ball through. Can he find a finish now?
Well, I think it was a little difficult for him to pick exactly the right option there. There were so many in the box. I don't think we should be totally surprised that he actually went for the shot in the end.
A waste.
That's a pretty powerful effort because he really got hold of that one, but he's not going to trouble the keeper from there.
He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Another piece of really good defending. Got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. It's a long forward pass. Chance! Looking to force his way through. Back of the net! Two to the good! They have breathing space! Absolutely thundered in. Keeper, no chance.
That is just the top drawer finish. He was always in control and couldn't have placed it any better. Second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Well, to step in there, that was more than necessary. Tries a through ball. It's a great ball. Timely intervention. Managed to get it away. Fine defending there. Yeah.
over. Cuts it out. Brings it forward. Chip through. Turns and goes back. The final 5 minutes. Plays it long. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. And the referee's awarded a free kick. And that's going to be a booking. Well, the players are flocking round their fallen colleague, and they look worried. Now they can launch a counter. Can he find a finish now? It's a brilliant interception. And he's there to hoof it away. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? And there goes the final whistle. So they have their win. They had all the answers to whatever the opposition threw at them. And the result followed inevitably. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?